Hi everybody! Today, I'm going to show you some Korean side dish using potatoes. Many people have asked me to make some potato dish. Actually, that's very, really simple. So if you follow my direction, then easily you can make two kinds of potato side dishes. Cut into maybe 1 inch. To get rid of that all the stock, half onion. Put some olive oil around 1 tablespoon. Around 2 cups of diced potato. Half of garlic. 2 cloves of garlic. Until it look, the potato look a little bit translucent. Then garlic, I added it. Also onion. Half a cup of water. Turn down the heat. 2 tablespoons of soy sauce. 1 tablespoon of sugar. One tablespoon of corn syrup. Then cover the lid. So now like a low medium heat, and then you just cook this because the potato should be cooked. Sesame oil. And ground pepper. Sesame seeds. Okay, next one. I'm going to show you different kinds of potato side dish. This is the way to cut into julienne strips. You know the matchstick shape. Put olive oil around 1.5 tablespoon. Cover the lid and then simmer it around 1 minute. Then onion, mushroom, garlic. Thank you. If you need more water, you can add a little bit to cook potatoes. Salt. 1 pinch, 2 pinches. It depends on your taste. 가사미올. Generous, maybe 1 tablespoon. And turn off your heat. So for garnish, just a little bit. And green onion. Okay, don't expect today I'm eating now. So just enjoy these two kinds of potato side dishes. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.